Froggy goes to camp. It was summer. Froggy woke up and jumped on his bed. Boing, boing, boing. He was so excited he bumped his head on the ceiling. Bonk, and fell down. Froggy called his father. What? Up in the dam. Today's the day you go to camp. Run amok. Froggy hopped out of bed, got dressed. Zap, zip, 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 zip. And flop, flop into the kitchen. Flop, flop, flop. Have you got everything? Asked his mother. Of course, said Froggy. Let's go, said Dad. And off they went. Oh no, cried Froggy. An hour later, I forgot my sleeping bag. Oh, Froggy, groaned Dad and turned the car around. 2 hours later, oh no, cried Froggy. I forgot my bathing suit. Oh, Froggy, groaned Dad and turned the car around. By the time they got to camp, run amok. It was sunset. I don't know anybody here, cried Froggy. I want to go home. Come meet your bunk mates, dear, Mom said. Welcome to camp, run amok, said Jordan, his counselor, and led him to Froggy's cabin. It was named Wildcats, but his bunk mates were the two Todd twins and an otter named Yasha. Yasha was nice. He felt Froggy have the top bunk. Look, said Mom, there's your principal, Mr. Mugwort. He's the camp director. Great, said Froggy. Not. By the time his parents waved goodbye, the moon was rising over Lake Winnemucca. And sunrise on Buggles a blasted da-da-da-da-da-da. Last one up, says Yasha. Gets tickled with feather dusters. Froggy was the last one up. Welcome, campers, announced Mr. Mugwort. Now listen up. Today's your swim test. Tomorrow, swimmers will race to the rough on the lake and the crack of dawn. But now it was time for flag first. Froggy had a KPD duty kitchen patrol. Washing dishes, preparing veggies and flies, and serving. When he served Mr. Mugwort, two fried eggs slid off right on Mr. Mugwort's head. Splat, whoops, said Froggy. Froggy passed the swim test, of course. Later he had arteries. He pulled the bell, aimed, let go, twang, and his Mr. Mugwort butt. Dap, whoops, said Froggy. On Tuesday, the bugle blasted. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And Froggy flopped down the lake. Flop, 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 ready to race. Froggy, call Mr. Mugwort. What? You forgot your bathing suit. Froggy looked down. Whoops, he was wearing his boxers. Everybody laughed, even Mr. Mugwort. On Wednesday, they went on a big hike around the lake Winnemucca. I got so hot, the Froggy said. Let's jump in the lake with all our clothes on. Jordan, the counselor, did a swan dive. Yasha did a jackknife. And Froggy did a cannonball. Splash! And got Master Mugwort all wet. On Thursday, in the dining bowl, the Todd twins yelled, food fight, food fight! And everybody joined it. Froggy threw a banana and was shot doctored and it smeared across Mr. Mugwort's shirt. Smoosh! Mr. Mugwort was not a happy camper. On Friday, Mr. Mugwort asked, who knows how to paddle a kayak? He was also the kayak instructor. I do, cried Froggy. Are you sure? Yep. Froggy put on life jacket and sat in the front. Mr. Mugwort pushed off and climbed in. Oh no, uh-oh, Froggy held the kayak paddle like a canoe paddles and dug in, yak! And over they went, splash, whoops, little Froggy looking more red in the face than green. Mr. Mugwort glared at him, then laughed and hollered, water fight, water fight! He handed out a squeak guns, and they had a wireless water fight in camp run amok history. Splish, splash, sploosh! And then last night, they stargazed, told scary story around a bonfire, and sang camp song like, Dear Mama Dog, Dear Papa Dog, it's fun here at Come Run Amok. When Froggy's family came in the morning, Mom said, How was camp, Froggy? Great, I hit my mugger with an arrow, smooshes him with a banana, and capsizes our kayak. That's nice, dears. And Froggy sang, Beans, beans, the musical fruit, the more you eat, the more you do, all the way home. The end.